So today we're in Fernie, BC, and we've just climbed up to the top of the Swine Flu Trail. We're here at the lookout, and I'll show you the view right here. That's the town of Fernie down there. A little smoky today because of the forest fires we've had all summer. So this is a black diamond trail with about a 300 meter descent straight down. So big climb to get to this point. Anyway, looking forward to this. Let's rip her. This is a very cool, very fun trail. The Swine Flu climb trail that we're returning on. Today we're riding in Fernie, BC, and we've just climbed up the Project 9 access trail. So we're at the top of Project 9, we're about to rip down this trail. We understand that it's such a popular trail that they named a beer after it, so this should be pretty cool. The climb trail, for those that follow in my tracks here, the climb trail has four incredibly steep, punchy sections. It'll be a real challenge to ride this thing continuously up. So anyway, so far it's been great. We're looking forward to the ripper downhill. Let's do it. Look at that view. Fernie Mountains up here. Look at these old growth stumps in here, very cool. Gotta watch for uphill traffic, but it's a great flowy finish. There's Scat there. Well, that swine flu trail was a real ripper. I really enjoyed that. So if you're in Fernie, I think you got to put that on your ride list. So thanks for watching, folks, and we'll see you next time.